Guys, I think ÆSPA just revealed Red Velvet's next comeback album. Did you guys notice it?